Hey guys, DMic here for another episode of Super Nintendo Sundays. Got some more DoReMi, starting off in Candy World. We'll see what kind of shenanigans we get up to today, but first, a cutscene. Hey Melon, listen up. This city of candy was made by a great chef. But the chef is now controlled by Amon's magics. If anyone eats his candy, they get it too thick. We can't eat it, so it's piled up, making a huge impassable wall. Oh, Mylon, I have to get by. What to do? Let's talk to Colonel Sanders. Are you a dentist? Why, yes I am. How can I help you? Here's the new... What? Bomberman? Pick one to black. Oh, this feels racist. Ooh. Oh boy. I'm just gonna close my eyes and randomly toggle until I choose one for 3 seconds. Well. There's that. I don't know if this actually does anything. I've never played this before, so I have no idea if white Bomberman versus black Bomberman does something specific, but hey, looked like it worked. Also, I don't know if this is some sort of like weird crossover. Like maybe the Bomberman DoReMi series is like really popular in Japan. This is just a very common mashup. But thankfully Bomberman wishes Milano good luck, so that's nice. Okay, full disclosure, I have no idea what just happened. No idea. Okay, so apparently there are candles. Looks like we're walking on cakes. I love me some nice cake. Oh, okay. So, apparently those... strings of maces are dangerous. Who would have thunk? All right, we are back to just one health. So we, okay. So this level is pretty ridiculous. I think everything about, I mean, in fairness, I shouldn't say this level is ridiculous. That's a little disingenuous to say that. Everything about this game is ridiculous. This game in general is ridiculous. I don't really know what anything means. I think that's the maybe that's a good thing. You know, I'm naive to the horrors of the world of DoReMi. Oh. Okay, so landing on that fire apparently hurts, because that's what fire normally does. Okay. Great. Wonderful. This cookie platform that we're on right now looks like a cookie from Yoshi's Cookie. That was a fun game. I had that for the Game Boy. Played it a lot on my Super Game Boy, the thing that you get with, for Super Nintendo to be able to play Game Boy games. Really enjoyed that as a kid. It was pretty fun being able to play like Pokemons and all kinds of stuff. Now, some of this I'm confused because, like, I don't quite understand if it's going to hurt me or not. Also, is this song in the background like the few of my favorite things from The Sound of Music? Kind of sounds like a little bit of a riff on that, doesn't it? Who knows? Oh, okay. Okay, that's pretty uncool. Yeah, this is very strange. I'm not entirely sure how I'm supposed to be feeling right now. My first instinct actually is the thought that I'm having a fever dream. Because I am surrounded by delicious treats. Yeah, this is like a weird combo. It also kind of sounds like one of the songs from Super Mario World. I don't know if that's what they were going for here, but that's the vibe I'm getting. There's so many treats everywhere. So many delicious things. And here at DMic Industries, we love delicious treats. This music is also very delightful. It's a treat to the ears, I would say. If you don't like this music, then you can get out. Okay. We just grabbed another thing that I have no idea what it does. Great. Love that. As we are being hounded by these... by these scepters. They kind of look like, oh. Great. Okay. That look like... look like one of the moles from Mario World. Huh, neat. We're being hounded right now by, can I fall down here? Ooh, I can float. Has that always been a thing I could do? I do not remember being able to float. Okay, great. Oh, this is... I'm going backwards now. Great. I have no idea what I'm doing. This is exceptional. Oh. Yeah, I don't remember floating being part of my arsenal. But I'll take it. It definitely makes this game a little bit easier, considering how unforgiving it can be at times. This game's kind of brutal. Well, I have not tried going to the right yet, so I will do that. Oh, okay. I just love how sometimes when you finish levels in this game, it's super unexpected. Like, occasionally they'll telegraph it and you're like, oh yeah, 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 that, like, we're getting near the end of the level, but sometimes they don't. And I'm like, what am I doing? It's not always abundantly clear what you're supposed to be doing, what you're able to do. Yeah, we're gonna use the melon splash power. Or smash, I can't talk. And like some of this, it's kind of hard to tell if you're able to do damage to it. Like, I don't know. I don't know what I'm able to do here. I don't know the full extent of Melon's powers. But yeah, this definitely sounds... Yeah, this is definitely like a huge riff on the Super Mario World theme. Or not Super Mario World theme, the Super Mario Brothers theme, just. Ooh. This is making my stomach hurt just getting to this point. I do not tolerate lactose. Although I still do not hesitate to punish myself with it all the time. Because what's life if you're not living, you know? How about a little cheese for a snack? Okay, so this looks like this could be advantageous. I'm starting to get the feeling that minion here is only capable of breaking certain things. As I'm experiencing this live once again, so you guys are seeing my struggles in real time. What a gift. That's high quality Let's Playing, if I do say so myself. Okay. Yeah, and some of this is, yeah, this is just very strange. I don't know what's happening, but I'm enjoying it. This game's too cute to be upset at it. That's what I keep telling myself. That's why I've never had my face beat in before in my life, because I'm just too cute. Okay. Self-preservation is also important to me. Minigame, here we go. Count the toy birds that fly all the way across the screen. Okay. Let's see what we can do. Level one. That's two birds. Three, four. Okay. Still four birds. Great, what a fun game. What the? Are you kidding me? That was four birds. Well, here at DMic Industries, counting is not something we teach here. So that's a skill we'll have to work on. Refine that in the next iteration. Oops, that makes me feel kind of dumb. Okay, well, you know what? You can't win them all. And I will take the satisfaction of knowing that I tried. Oops. Yeah, I feel like I've had this floating power the entire time. And I just never took advantage of it. That's upsetting. Ugh. Yeah, see, look how useful that is to be able to, like, kind of drift. That's a huge deal. Thanks for telling me about that game. This level would have been more appropriate to have played last month in October. It's almost the end of November, actually. kind of wild to think about. Time flies when you're having fun playing DoReMi. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to approach everything from the other side because this is not happening. That's what I don't quite understand, is the game doesn't really tell you where you can and can't go. So I'm not 100%, yeah, like this is super confusing to me. I have no idea how I'm supposed to have any inclination on what to do. Or if I'm like potentially screwing myself over with my method of attack here. I have no idea. But I am getting some pretty good use out of the, great. Is that a power up or something? Do I have power ups? I have shoe. Oh, that's because I have the shoe. Oh, it's not a default thing. Okay, so I'm not that stupid. Gotcha. Multi-shot boost blow. Oh. Okay, so some of these power-ups are pretty neat. Huh. And I thought I saw some candy around town. How do I get down there? Yeah, this game's more fun to play live. Just because of how absurd it is. I want you guys to bask in the absurdity of this game with me in real time. Okay. Yeah, that... This is going a lot better now that I have these power-ups. Okay. Magnum is doing a lot better now. We have the ability to do the triple bubble. That's pretty neat. All right, is there anything lower? Or is this a waste of time? Nothing is a waste of time if you enjoy doing it. Remember that, everybody. Wise words from DMic Industries. You're welcome. Okay. Might just have time for two levels. And this, whoa, okay. Trying to get stabbed. That's kind of a dark thing to put in this game. Huge knives that are trying to murder us. Not cool, game, not cool. Whoa. This guy's throwing his flapjacks at us. Oh, come on, I dodged that. Get out of here. Oop. Okay. Yeah, I'm really digging this, these flying shoes power up. That should be in everything. That should be in every level. With how bad I am. It would definitely save my bacon a few times. Especially in those levels that have the oh. Okay. Alright. Okay. Oops. So far, so good. Okay. Ooh. Oop. Just bring the Midwest out of me. Oop. This is all very authentic reactions. Everything that's happening is happening in real time. Okay. Whew. Look at our epic platforming skills. Okay, spoke too soon. Yeah, this is definitely a ripoff of the Mario theme. I also think it's weird that they put like the Bomberman in this game. I don't know what that means. Why Bomberman? What does Bomberman have to do with any of this? Is the studio who made Bomberman the ones who made this too? Is that how it is? Like, I know that I'm not trying to be obtuse here or anything. But, and I also don't know if I just got, are those power-ups? Did I get, I got range boost. Heck yeah. Check this out. Oh, great. I need to have a little, I spoke of self-preservation. Oh no. All right, that's not cool. At least it starts me here. That's convenient. Oh, I don't have my drifty power up anymore. No. Ugh, the game is ruined for me. At least it let me keep my bubble gum. Oh. Okay. This is pure danger. I don't know where the knives come from. When a mommy knife and a daddy knife love each other very much. Okay. So far, so good. Oof. I'm nervous. I'm nervous, everybody. I just want to finish this crazy level and call it a day. No. Okay. I don't know if it's worth it to pursue anything else here. Hopefully I can be mindful of the knives trying to take me down a peg. Get a slice. Ooh. Okay. Let's hurry. Oh, we made it. Oh, that was stressful. Who thought that was fun? Trying to stab me in the behind? Anyway. Alright, everybody. This has been Super Nintendo Sundays. Candy World is stressing me out. But thanks for watching. I've been DMic, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.